Alo.
Homie! What's happening, man?
Who's this?
That's Yusuf Amir, man!
Who?
The guy who wants to talk about franchising your clubs!
Hey, those conversations are usually Tony's department.
Well, Mr. Tony gave me your number. There are some other matters I need to discuss before we get down to the real shit.
Hey, if Tony gave you my number, then it's okay, bro.
Great! Come hang out at my apartment. It's right on the Middle Park. Prime location. One of the most exclusive in the city. Top dollar shit! You'll love it.
Yeah, all right. I'll be by sometime. Just don't wait up. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hey, man! Hey, nigga! What's up? What's up? So glad you could make it, man. Seriously. Fucking A! You're for real, man.
You okay, bro?
No, I'm fine, man. I got a couple of bitches upstairs. Hot ones, not cheap.
Nice.
Hey, man. You wanna join in?
No, I'm cool, man.
Cool. Yeah, of course. Oh, to be honest, anyway, after I finish with them, they'll be out of commission anyway. I'll bang them to pieces. After I finish with them, they'll look like they've been dragged through the fucking desert.
Oh, wow, good for you, man. Good for you. Listen, so what do you want?
You see this city? I own it. Everything. Seriously.
Really?
No. But one day. I'm building 60 skyscrapers, man. Condos, penthouses, luxury apartments. Serious shit. But I tell you, oh man. Oh, I love this song. You know this song? Oh, yeah. We get hey, rap money.
Hey, you don't dance?
Not with dudes, bro.
You see this city? I run it. I run everything. I'll show everyone. I mean, look at this shit here. This is a gold phone. Solid. Beat that, daddy-o.
Wow, great, man. That's great.
Wait. I'm the real deal, nigga. I'm the real thang.
Sure, bro. Sure.
So what do you say? You gonna help me out? Tony says you can handle yourself.
Maybe, man. What do you need?
I need to shut my fucking father up.
Whoa, I ain't killing your father, bro.
No, I know you're not. I needed to get a helicopter for him. You know? And I found it. It's a military issue. Beautiful machine. Sexy. The company that built it, they have a display model on their boat. And that will shut him up. You know, show him I've got good connections, you know, and pay him the respect he deserves.
Is that porn playing up there, bro?
No, man. That's real women. Trust me. And I ain't paid shit.
Okay, so you want me to get you a helicopter, and that'll make your dad happy. You better be the real deal, man.
You know, I tell Tony that we work together, huh? I'm going to make you both very rich men. We'll open up nightclubs all around the world. China, Pakistan, Timbuktu fucking too, anywhere you want. But you know what this means? You and I, we are brothers. We're partners.
Okay.
Give me a call when you get there. Now I've got to attend to some business. Ladies! Prepare to suffer! Au! Wallahi!
Southbound on the middle. so fucking tough, huh?
Baby, the buzzard! She will pick the bones of your enemies clean.
That's military issue!
Fuck, man! This is some hardware!
Now the guys you took it on are some inappropriate individuals. These are some terror cell, war criminal enabling motherfuckers, motherfucker. The real deal. Take out the boat with all the guys on board.
Bro, you sure?
It's the right thing to do, my brother. Fucking go for it!
Warning. Missile lock detected.
Dr. Weed, motherfucker! No more, Yusuf. I'm gonna trust you that they were bad notes.
Yeah, of course you can trust me, man. We're brothers now. We're all the brothers. They were the baddest cats out there. Shit fucking cats. Just bring the copter to my helipad. My best boy Ahmad is waiting for you there.
Okay.
Cheer up, brethren. Don't think about it. Yallah, think of the palaces we'll build together. The zoos we'll build. Endangered species you thought didn't exist no more. Saber-toothed dodos and shit. Women in gold cages. You name it. Everything to be happy about. Dreams, amigo. Dreams.
I got the go, bro. You keep on dreaming.
Okay. Fly safe.
You must be Lewis. Dude, crazy ride you got here.
Tell me about it, bro. You're a med, right? Useless boy.
That crazy motherfucker. Some serious military-grade shit. He could have had all the gold in the world, but he's obsessed with what they won't sell him.
Hey, Tom, what's happening, boss?
You've been hanging out with people behind my back?
I've been trying to make us some money. Yeah.
You have anything to do with a little boating accident that went down and is all over the news?
Me? I don't even like swimming.
Good, because the people on that boat were good people. Freedom fighters trying to stop people smuggling in Asia.
Really? I heard there was... Shit, I heard...
No, I'm shitting with you. They were arms smugglers, hitched to some of the worst governments in West Africa. But I had you. I fucking had you. You fucking idiot, Luis. Don't turn into a freedom fighter. We don't have the luxury of that right now. And stop going solo on me. Not now.
I wasn't involved, T.
Of course not.
But if I had been, it would have been for us. For the business.
Sure. You be careful, Luis.